What's up, Pushmates? Welcome back to another fun and exciting episode of Pushbets Live. I am Gary. Well, K-pop fans, get ready as we get to know the newest K-pop idol group, Lapillus. Hello, ladies. Okay, but before we begin this segment, could you please introduce yourself?
Okay.
Show it up! Hello, we are Lapillus!
Hello, I'm Han. My position is dancer and Magne!
Hi everyone, I'm Yui from Lapillus. And I'm in charge of singing and dancing. Nice to meet you guys!
Hi, I'm Sohan. Lapillus is Leper and Idea Bank. Nice to meet you.
Hello, my name is
Sana. I'm Goku and leader of Lapillus.
Hi, I'm Shanti. I'm in charge of vocal and vitamin C of the group. Nice to meet you, Paul.
Hi, I'm Desi. I'm a vocal and a rapper and a speaker.
Nice to meet you, Paul. And of course, we have here our interpreter, Pablo.
Hello.
Okay, first of all, girls, how's your stay in the Philippines?
It's been so great, especially since we came up from the airport. We were immediately met by the bus, the helio bus that was made by LCS, and we just feel so honored and so happy to be loved by our fans and just everyone here in the Philippines.
And of course, we all know that Shanti is from the Philippines, but for the rest of you girls, is this your first time in the country?
Yeah.
First time. And now that you're in the Philippines, what do you love most about the country?
So how these Philippines got this stuff from the Philippines and just the fans from the Philippines are very good. Like they receive a lot of love from them, a lot of energy. So they are really happy and it's a big pleasure to be here for them. And everything. So because they are in the Philippines for the first time, they really feel comfortable too.
Aww. So nice to hear. Okay, what about you?
Well, honestly, it still feels kind of like a dream to come to the Philippines because Shanti has been telling us a lot about just how great the Philippines are and how just like how lovely the Filipinos are, and like being able to come here, actually experience it, and just see how like excited and enthusiastic they are for Lapillus just makes me feel so happy. We just feel so loved to be here.
So, 저는 너무나 재밌고 너무 좋았는데 아까 전에 저희가 이제 저희를 정말 좋아해 주시는 팬분들의 서프라이즈에서 이렇게 했는데 너무 저희를 좋아해 주시는 게 너무 느껴졌고 또 너무 많은 좋은 말들을 해주셔서 그게 진짜
소원이 제가 in other schedule they met a fan and real fan and they were really happy to meet that fan because they didn't expect that she was going to be a like that. And for that reason, she felt a lot of love from that person. And also, it was really
good. That's
so
nice. What a fun
fan
encounter. Okay, what about
China? 저희를 아시는 분이나 저희를 모르시는 분에 만나서 저도 저희가 힘을 주고 있구나, 줄 수 있구나 그러면 좀 더 열심히 하고 싶다니까 이런 욕심도 생기고 보람이 생겼어요.
So Shanna is telling us that she felt the same as the one. for that reason, she thought about working harder because every single fan that from Lapillus is supporting the girls, as well as the girls also wants to show a lot for the fan. So she feels that she has to do her best and keep working hard so they can be proud of that.
Oh, what about you, Shanti?
Well, I'm just so, so happy for and grateful for such warm welcome home from the Filipino fans, especially since I finally came home after a long time, and being here in the Philippines together with my Lapillus members is just a really a fun experience for me. It's really, I'm really happy for every moment of spent here, and me being able to introduce a little by little the Filipino culture. And yeah, I'm so excited to show them more of what
we just
have.
Yay! And finally, Tessie.
Really thank you for being
kind.
And
we'll
the
hotel,
of course, and some
delicious. Oh, okay. Speaking of the food later, we'll have you taste Filipino food. How exciting. Yeah, but I'm so glad that you girls have like a very pleasant experience here in the Philippines. But if there is anything that you would like to explore or try, what would it be and why?
Cebu.
Cebu. You want to go to Cebu?
Cebu. I want to go to Cebu because
she takes care of the members, and she's always like behind them, like pushing out them, so like cheering the girls up, so they can feel a lot of value from the competition.
Whoa, that's very supportive of you, Shanna. Yeah. And of course, Shanti is also some of the members also pointed to Shanti.
Me?
Give me Shanti. So, Halani is saying, of course, because she's the oldest from the group, and also just looking at her face or how she acts, she really looks really mature. She does have like in a mature relation. Would because like can feel that she's not a small girl. Other than that, she's like a big girl.
Oh, well, I guess Shanti, you really look up to you.
Oh,
as that dependable person.
Oh, thank you.
Also, Bessie wants to add that they are K-pop idols, but back in the day, Shanti here was a an actress from Shanti. How to like show the face expressions to the camera too. So that's the reason why she chose.
Oh, that's so sweet. Yes.
That's what I because I chose Shanti is because like you know, she's like the kind of person that like I can go to and like just talk to about like what I'm feeling about or like if I have any problems or anything. Like I feel like when I think of someone to talk to, I always think of like Shanti to talk to. Aww, and she always has like really good ways to like comfort people.
Aww, that's so sweet. I think Shanti is getting. Okay, next. Who is easily to become emotional? Okay, so we have different answers here. Okay, so now so do you guys agree? It's Bessie?
Yeah, Bessie.
Yeah.
Not yet.
Oh, why Bessie?
She cries a lot.
And also, if someone next to her is crying, let's say Shanti starts crying, she also cries.
Okay, next. Oh, okay. This is funny. Who is the laziest?
Lazy.
I think
Bessie.
Why Bessie? Why Bessie?
She can stay in her bed like for many
days. Yeah.
She can just sleep through the whole day. Without even eating her, she can just lie there and just stay there the whole day.
Yeah. okay. This is the last for this trivia game. Who is the clown of the group?
So yeah, she likes to do jokes.
You're a little prankster.
You're also a prankster.
She's like the class clown of the class.
Yeah. The class clown. But that's really nice that you get to make the other members laugh. You're like the sunshine of the group. Okay, so finally, girls, as a group, who among the international artists or Pinoy artists you would like to collaborate with and why? And that would be very interesting. Who else?
My and Tata.
We met her and she napanood niya yung kanta ni Ate May May na gusto niya, super na shock ni Ate May May. So they want to collaborate with us.
Yeah, so Yang Constantino and my Entrada. Wow. So, well, that's it for our interview session, girls. Okay, so for our part two, Entrada, I told you guys a while ago that you will be tasting Filipino food. Wow! Okay, but before we begin, girls, have you tried Filipino food before?
Well, of course, Shanti. We all know that Shanti is a Filipino.
But for the rest of the girls, have you tried Filipino food before? Yue, what Filipino food?
Turon.
Ube.
Sinigang?
Sinigang?
Sinigang? Oh, Janet knows sinigang.
I tried it.
You tried it before? Sinigang. Wow. And she cooks really well.
Yeah.
Really well. So great. Okay, so now you're gonna try
this Filipino food. So we have here itong. Sizzling tofu. And then lumpiang shanghai.
Lumpiang
shanghai. Chicken sisig. And then sinigang na hipon. Let's start with the.
Oh, bobo tumakbo.
Oh, the turon. Everyone loves the turon. Okay, so guys, go ahead.
Wow.
Okay. Go ahead. Okay.
Oh.
Alright.
Thank you. Thank you. Like a dumpling,
yeah.
I want to add this recipe. I wish.
She wants to know the recipe.
She wants to know the recipe of that chicken lumpia. Okay, how did you guys like the lumpia?
It was good.
It was good. It was good.
Okay,
good.
Let's try this one.
Mm.
Yeah. It's
Matcha.
Yeah. It's
so far, that's the best one.
Wow. Okay, so how I really love the lumpia.
Yeah.
And of course, I think Yue is, you know, so excited about the lumpia a while ago. So how do you find the lumpia?
I like how like it has a salty taste in it too, but it also has a like a sour taste.
Yeah.
I like how the sauce goes with it. And like the crunchiness with the softness on the inside makes it really good.
Mm-hmm.
I like it.
Really like it. So one.
So the your recent time is a two and it's so cool.
So I would say the same as Al, that so far is the best one, but also she's tasting a bit of curry too.
Okay, that's cool. Yeah, that's kind of interesting to know.
Yeah. Shanna, we all know Shanna, want to know the recipe behind this lumpia Shanghai. Love it?
Yeah.
Shanti, I'm sure Shanti, you've already tried this so many times before.
I missed it.
Oh, you missed it. What about you, Betsy? How do you like it? Yeah.
Okay. 뭔가 이 친구랑 이 친구랑
아
뭔가
just they think she thinks that it's good. The one looks kind of the same, but only the size is different.
Oh yeah, they do look the same. But of course, different taste.
Yeah.
Let's proceed with the next one.
Okay.
So let's go for the chicken sisig. Sisig is really, really popular. It's really, really good. It's
really good.
It's also an appetizer. It's a main dish. It's a pulutan.
3, 2, 1.
How is it? It's so good. You should say that if you put that in your sandwich, it will really taste really good.
Oh, now that's a new perspective to put it in a sandwich.
So if you can also eat it with rice.
Yeah, we eat it with rice. Mm-hmm. You know everything, we eat everything with rice actually. Well, except for the one.
Wow.
I
love it.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
It's really good.
Love it.
Very good.
Very good. You may.
I like the pop of like spiciness. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
It is really good.
Tastes really good. Okay, and I think we can taste the last one.
Sinigang.
For those who haven't tried sinigang yet, what do you think this will taste?
Shabu shabu.
It tastes like shabu shabu. It smells like shabu shabu.
Yeah.
Okay, let's try.
Yes.
All right, let's go. Ooh. I love Shanna's reactions, like a hearty meal, like she had a hearty soup.
It's delicious though. I ate it when I was little. Papi said, we need rice.
Yeah, you say that because it tastes kind of similar to Shanti's. And she feels very happy to taste it.
She said, Shanna.
So Shanti told Shanna that you want to try this with rice.
Oh yeah, I love sinigang with rice too. It's really good.
Oh, I really enjoy it, but it's a little bit too sour for me. But I like the scent of like the vegetables.
Yeah,
it's not
sour enough, girl.
Sorry, sour.
For you, it's sour for her, but for Shanti, it's not sour enough. Ah, talaga. dish among the ones that we tried today. Let's go! Awa, you want to start?
Lumunado pala.
Yiga! Lumpia! It's really lumpia for house. Yes.
I enjoyed all of them. It's kind of hard for me to decide. But I feel like the one I liked the most is probably the sizzling.
The sizzling tofu!
It's
good. It tastes really good. Someone?
Me too.
Tofu for someone. Shanna?
Simiga는 밥이랑 오크라랑 새우랑 같이 먹어줘야 되니까 오늘은 바나나?
Simiga is saying that it's kind of a pity that she couldn't eat it with rice and the seafood. So if she had rice and seafood, it would be the best one for today.
Oh, so it's Toron for Shanna. Love it, love Toron. It's a famous Filipino merienda snack. Shanti? Shanti, what did you miss the most?
I missed the most. I'd say the lumpia.
Lumpia. Yeah,
because that's something I could easily make and I finally got to eat.
Aww.
Thank you.
Alright. Let's see. The sisig. Chicken sisig.
Oh. 왜냐하면 바나나 친구랑 나랑 같이 먹어보는 맛.
Oh, so she tasted before the tuna. She put the chicken on top. She ate it and she found it very tasty.
Perspective to put the sisig with the turon. This is a different one. It's a very unique thing. But we're so glad you loved it. Well, thank you so much, ladies. Thank you for being so game and trying our Filipino food. Of course, the gulaman. You love it?
Yes.
So finally, before I let you go, girls, is there anything you'd like to promote?
Yes, we have a special announcement I'm going to make right now. On the 22nd of September, we're having our first comeback, our first mini album called Gratanta, and it's going to show you guys really cool performances, really good vocals, really cool rap parts, and I feel like you guys will love it really, really much, and it will definitely be an upgrade of KDF. So please support you guys!
Woo, guys! Well, that's it, Pushmates! We hope you enjoyed our episode. Stay tuned for more celebrity ganaps. Once again, this is Gary with Lapillus. And this is...